able to help kill him and Phil Keane win that race. So the McLaren leaves the cars into Murray's, where it'll peel off into the pit lane, and then the GT3 cars, there's a bit of a gap back to the GT4 part of the grid. Here they come then, the hammer goes down, the lights go out, and we're racing, and it's straight away. He sees his car turn through Chevy Johnson.